Oh no, I can't. Oh my girl, I know.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Today is the big day. So today is the day that we bring Cece and Pearlie
Pearls.
Yeah. Back to the SPCA to get adopted. And if they don't get adopted, we'll have to leave them there.
Yeah. Pearl, you gonna find a home?
Oh, I love her so much.
Yeah. We've been putting them everywhere on social media.
Yeah, we've been blasting them all over our social media.
Right.
Everyone's saying they want to adopt them.
I was saying, we haven't gotten any official hits or applications actually put in. A few people on social media say that they want them, but nothing is official yet. So we will go to the SPCA and wait for anyone to show up and hopefully somebody finds a home.
We gotta go. See you guys. I'm gonna be in Tahoe for a little bit before I go back on tour. I wanna foster another dog.
She's 14 years old and she was just surrendered by her owners.
I will foster Cece under my name, and Sydney will foster Pearlie. I don't know how I'm gonna bring her back to the shelter. I already have 10 dogs. I literally can't fit another dog in the RV. All right guys, we are getting ready to go to the Sacramento SPCA. We didn't sleep much last night. Kind of a sad day. Right? Yeah? You don't want me to go? No? I don't want him to go either. So we are on the way to hopefully find an adopter, a forever home for Cece and Pearlie. We have grown very fond of them, and it was a rough day. Yesterday was really, really sad.
Please.
She loves you.
We didn't know also that we were going to have to do this. Like, I definitely want people to know that. We also didn't know the policy that we couldn't take them as fosters out of the state.
Exactly.
Like, we thought that we could bring them on the road, try to get them adopted on the road and things like that. But then we found out after getting them that we cannot leave with them, unfortunately.
Right.
Which was kind of the backup plan.
I just can't visualize them back in a cage. Like, I literally cannot wrap my head around them being in a cage. And we brought a few of the dogs to say goodbye with us. They're all in the back. So hopefully we find them a home. It's always great to go back to the Sacramento SPCA. That's where I adopted Tony, Queen, and Penny about a year ago. Tony's a completely different dog now.
It
right? Isn't that incredible?
He's a different dog.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm gonna
believe
you if you want to say that.
Right? It literally doesn't look like him at all. How many adopters? How many people are here?
Zero.
Oh yeah.
As we hung out at the SPCA, I started thinking about the time that I've spent with Cece and Pearlie. We only had them for about a week, but in that short amount of time, we fell in love with them and they became part of the pack. Cece was my shadow, and Pearlie never left Sydney's arms. The thing is that if anyone was going to adopt them, we would have heard. They would have DM'd me, or they would have DM'd you. They would have.
Right.
I asked the SPCA.
Everybody loves them. They just can't take them.
Hey, Marnie, will you excuse us for a second? So we had to step away for a second to discuss the situation privately.
Yeah, rough spot to be in, but basically there hasn't been any applications put in for either Cece or Pearl. I mean, do you think anyone is going to come in the next hour to get them? Somebody would have contacted the SPCA saying that they were going to come or they were on their way.
So. I don't know. This is weird because
if nobody Pearl's also been there for a month and a half.
Right.
I don't like it.
I know. And Cece's 14 years old. She's only been there a couple weeks, but I can't even imagine her back in the shelter. But
Do you want to keep them?
I do. I honestly do. Like, I do want to keep them. I want to keep both of them. I love them. I do want to keep them.
So, can we keep them? Like, I want to keep them. Like, I know for sure I want to keep them. We can
do
it.
I want to keep them.
You want to keep them?
Yeah, I think
so let's
we keep them. Them.
Let's keep them. Okay. All right, we're keeping them.
Oh, my God.
This is awesome.
A dozen dogs.
I cannot wait.
I know.
Hopefully they let us keep them.
Yeah, seriously. No, I love them.
Hey everyone, we're out here at Sacramento SBCA with the amazing staff who have shown me so much love, and I'm super grateful. I'm at a loss for words, I can't believe it. Everything happens for a reason. We didn't get adopters for both Pearly and Casey, so we are taking them. We're going to take them back. They are our family now. I'm so blessed, overwhelmed with joy. Sydney adopted both Pearly and Casey. I
appreciate that, my love. Thank you. And welcome to the family. Give them a hand. Thank you all so much. Thank you.
Someone's pretty excited. Huh? Someone's excited
they just got adopted. Top of the world. I know. Oh my goodness. Jump from the bed to there. Incredible. We were here for, what, 2.5 hours, 3 hours? Nobody came. Yeah. Nobody came. And, like Sydney said, everything happens for a reason, and we adopted them. They're ours. I just don't know how
long. Do you feel like you failed?
At nothing.
Exactly. Oh my God. Okay, but when you foster fail, is that a failure?
No.
Exactly. That's what I mean.
But at the same time, it is, and I'll tell you why. Because fostering is more important than rescuing.
I know, but what kind of points do we get if we do both?
I mean, you're just a certified legend.
We did foster them successfully, yeah. And we found them adopters.
Look, either way, here, exactly. That's what I was just going to say. We tried, you know, we tried. We wanted to find them a home. We were posting about them. We gave all the information necessary that someone who is looking for this type of dog would want. So I want to show her every place with the RV, the different national parks, the different lakes, the different oceans. I want to show her life. Yeah. Yes!
Okay.
Yes!
12 dogs
yes.
later.
Look at her. Dogs. Yes!
Enjoy. She's never done that.
This is my new favorite hobby.
Can't get enough Ruff Life? Watch the full season right here.